This week I put out the company card and visit one of the US's largest financial districts and Miami's most upcoming neighborhoods, Brickell.
At over 70 stories tall, the Four Seasons Brickell is the tallest building south of Atlanta. This urban retreat has taken the Art Deco style of Miami and enhanced it with an in-house multi-million dollar art collection. Sophisticated, sleek, and modern, this is the ultimate business traveler's paradise.
Home sweet home!
This tickles my fancy, that's for sure.
With rooms boasting sweeping views of Biscayne Bay, bathrooms big enough for the King of Sheba, and of course a fully stocked minibar, you're bound to mix some pleasure with your business.
Yes, please.
If you're looking to push your paperwork to the side and take a load off, it's worth a visit to the hotel's fully equipped gym or spa, offering reflexology, aromatherapy, and a massage for almost every part of your body. Those of you like myself that find relaxing involves a good stiff drink, I recommend hitting the 2-acre terrace. Want to surf and swim at the same time? Well, you can! The hotel offers wireless internet access poolside. Having fully explored the hotel's leisure facilities, it's about time we dip into Brickell's culinary cuisine.
Want to taste some of the best food in South Florida? Well, it just so happens it's located on site at the Edge restaurant. Let's take a look at the menu.
This crown jewel, as the hotel calls it, owes its contemporary American menu from acclaimed executive chef Aaron Brooks. The native Aussie takes local produce and some of the freshest fish around to create a truly Floridian-inspired menu, with everything from a seafood platter of oysters, lobster tail, and giant jumbo shrimp, to my favorite dish, which is the Latin-inspired Florida clams bathed in a smoked tomato chili. You're sure to leave satisfied.
This is literally a dish in itself. I mean, I could have this all day, every day.
I personally couldn't get enough of the desserts, brought out by in-house pastry chef Sarah Thompson, whose specialty of chocolate forced me to throw the calorie counter out of the window and dive into some melt-in-your-mouth raspberry sorbet and caramel-glazed flan. 2.5 desserts later, I think I'm about ready to check out downtown Brickell.
So Merry Brickell Village is the lifestyle center of Brickell. We're here at the oldest bar in Miami, would you believe it? Tobacco Road. Let's get a few shots.
The road has not only survived the Great Depression, deadly hurricanes, cocaine, cowboys, and the rise and fall of South Beach, but has serviced as a gambling den, gay bar, strip bar, blues bar, and hangout for those who just enjoy their liquor. Needless to say, bushy-tailed and bright-eyed, post a few of those stiff drinks, I arose the next day and after a good liter of coffee, emerged to find the only really smart way to harness a hangover, Sunday fun day and the best brunch spot in Brickell. Nestled away in Merry Brickell Village, Brother Jimmy's Barbecue has introduced the ultimate American kegs and eggs brunch experience. Featuring unlimited mimosas and a devilish combination of southern cooking and breakfast essentials. Funky fun and full of flying pigs, it's worth putting off your Monday morning conference call. So there you have it, arguably America's coolest business district to date. Until next time, hasta luego.